Concordia College in Moorhead finally got a chance to welcome their next president.
Dr. William Kraft has made his first appearance as president-elect. Reporter Allison Voorhees tells us what his plans are for the college.
The wait is over. Concordia College has named their new president. Dr. William Kraft was the dean of Luther College in Decorah, Iowa.
We could not be more delighted.
Kraft made it clear of what direction he wants the college to take.
That was the only time that actually happened.
I want to listen to the faculty and to the staff. The relationship between the faculty, staff, and students is at the heart of the development that we want for our students here.
He plans to continue Concordia's mission of moving forward with the Christian faith.
Pick up the work of long-term planning for this college, the vision for this college Paul and Pam and the members of this community have worked on so diligently.
After the sudden loss of their former president, some students say they're looking forward to having a new leader.
The loss of President Jolicoeur was very sudden and very uncertain. But I'm really excited to see what this president has in store for the campus.
Kraft and his wife, Ann, walk through campus to meet future students at the chapel, where the school embraces their Christian values and honor their new president. With photographer Cole Rigg, Allison Voorhees, Campus News.
Dr. Kraft will officially begin his presidency on July 11th.